Hello successful traders, are you tired of trading on your phone? Now you want to trade on your PC. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can download MetaTrader 5 to your PC. Now, depending on the trading platform you registered with, we are going to use Exness. So we're going to go over to their site and download it from there. We're going to scroll down. This is the link we're going to use. So go ahead and click on it. After clicking on it, you're going to give it a couple of minutes to open up. Once it does open up, come over here to platform. Yeah, come over to the platform and click on it. Once you click on it, you have access to MetaTrader 4 and 5. So from here, you can go ahead and choose the one you want to install. But we are going to install MetaTrader 5. That's what we are going for. So we're going to come up and click on it, and we'll be taken to the next page. Okay, so this is right here. We're going to come over and click on download MetaTrader 5. After clicking on it, look at it on the right hand side, it's installing. So give it a couple of minutes and the installation will be done. Okay, now looking up on the right hand side, you can now see that it's done installing. So we're going to go ahead and open it up, and this is it right here. So that is the application we just installed. Well, now we're going to go ahead and install it. We have downloaded it, so it's time to install it. So click on open. Okay, so we have the app right here. This is it. So we can go ahead and read this. I'm going to click next. After that, we're just going to wait for this to install. You can see that green. We need it to reach the other end. Okay, so it's done installing. We're going to come over here and click on finish. Once you click on finish, we're going to have some pages loading. So like this is the first page. You can go ahead and just close this, or you can go ahead and register for this. But I just advise for now, you can close it. So let's move on from here. And we are almost done. So right here, you can now see we have the MetaTrader 5 platform opening, the trading app opening right here. So we're gonna come down and click on next. After clicking on next, we're going to have the choice of choosing if you want to use a demo account. Maybe you want to practice trading using a demo account, or we want to use a real account. So if you have a real account, go in and put in your login details. If you don't and you just want to keep on practicing, you can go ahead and use a demo account. At this point, you are practically almost done. Just go ahead, put in your details and clicking next, and you are done, and you can then go ahead and start trading or learning how to trade. Thanks for watching this video. Do check out our other videos right here, and you can also check out our merch store. Thanks for watching.